Kids were bullying me all the time, kicking me, hitting me, and telling me that I'm useless and worthless, and that I should go die, and stuff like that.
We are providing the education for children from an unprivileged family, from unprivileged area of Israel. And here, they can find their home. They can find here the emotional support, psychological support, pedagogical support. And our target is to bring them to the end of the 12th grade to be with the right tools to succeed in their life.
When I came here, it was like a paradise to me because I actually had friends and people who cared about me, and I wasn't alone. I got help that I actually have a reason to live. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.